I think we all have this capability of get into our animal part, because it's not that we are either one or the other, not an animal or not a human, and then they are contradictory. For me, it makes sense to inhabit this animal mode when I'm in a tree. Mm-hmm. High or not high, it allows me to have this, all these sensations. But then when I'm on the tree, I don't want to be talking to people. I don't want to be as relaxed as in a hug, you know?
No, I know. So,